Morning, dear students. We are going to start new chapter, chapter 10, voice. He plays cricket. Cricket is played by him. Consider the following sentence. There is practically no difference in the meanings of the above two sentences. There are two different ways of presenting the same thing. One sentence is in active voice and another is in passive voice. Active voice. When the subject of the verb acts, the verb is said to be active voice. Here, he plays cricket. Who played cricket? He. This is in active voice. And passive voice. When the subject of the verb receives the action, the verb is said to be in passive voice. Second sentence is in passive voice. Few things you have to keep it in your mind before converting from active to passive voice. Number one, present perfect continuous, past perfect continuous, future perfect continuous, and future perfect. These tenses cannot be changed in passive voice. Next, tense of the verb is not changed. While changing from active to passive, tense is not changed, only the form of the sentence is changed. Next, pronoun change like this. I becomes me, we becomes us, you, you, he, him, she, her, they, them, it, it. And nouns, hurry remains hurry, cat remains cat. Here is a table which shows changes in verb while converting from active to passive voice. If the sentence is in simple present, in passive voice, am given, is given, are given. Is, am, are plus third form of the verb. In present continuous, am being given, is being given, are being given. It means is, am, are plus being plus given, third form of the verb. Present perfect, has been given or have been given according to subject. Simple past, was given, were given. Past continuous, was being given, were being given. Past perfect, had been given. And simple future, will be given. If there are modals like can, must, may, so the form will be can be given or may be given. Here are the 5 steps. By following these steps, you can convert active voice to passive voice. The sentence is, Hari made a mistake. Change to passive, a mistake was made by Hari. So the first step is identify object. What is object here? Hari made what? A mistake. So here the object is a mistake. Step number 2, swap. Subject becomes object and object becomes subject. Here, object is a mistake, it will become subject, and hurry is subject, it will become object. Now, number 3, convert verb to third form of the verb. In passive voice, we always use third form of the verb. Here, third form of the verb make is made. Make, made, made. So we have used third form of the verb made. Now, number 4, add helping verb before main verb. Just now I showed you one chart. According to that, you have to use helping verb here before the main verb. This sentence is in simple past. So, was is used because a mistake is singular. According to subject, the verb was is used. Helping verb, then main verb. And the last step, use preposition by before the subject. Now here subject has become object, so before hurry you have to use by. So these are the 5 steps. By following these steps, you can change active voice to passive voice. Now I think it will be easy for you to convert from active to passive voice.